contracts signed came in above 2022 levels. We're seeing a seasonal market that is better than last year's seasonal market. That kind of hit its peak in 2022. We kind of hit our peak in about May. So we're in July. We're still marching along. So 2023 is doing better than 2022 in terms of contract activity. We'll have to see how long this continues.